Ruben has been my guitar tech for quite a number of years. He's a beautiful guy, and he's just one of those guys that's really quiet and does. He's a desert island guy. You'd want this guy.
Okay.